Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kiana Danielle, the founder of the Invest Diva movement. Before we get started, make sure to subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel and support us by liking and sharing this video with anybody who's trading Forex. On Monday, we found out that the ISM manufacturing PMI fell on February. The EU is ready to take measures to protect its economy against the impact of the coronavirus outbreak. The UK manufacturing expanded at the fastest pace since last April, while Japan's factory activity shrank at the fastest pace since 2016 on coronavirus hit. Tuesday, we'll be looking at the Swiss GDP, Eurozone CPI, and Australia's GDP. On the charts, I'm looking at the Aussie dollar pair, which reached an 11-year low in February, but on Monday corrected some of the losses. Still, we have a confirmation below a key support level, which may have opened doors to further drops towards levels that have not been seen in almost 20 years, starting with the key support level of 0.6342 and eyeing as low as 0.55. Do you think the only way for the Aussie is down from here? Do you think there is a chance for it to reverse its current downtrend? Head over to the comment section and let me know. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money that you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel. I'll get back to you with more updates tomorrow.